gotcha!
Look at his face.
Wow! Whose house is this?
Friend of a friend?
And it's okay that we're here?
Yeah. Come on, let's check it out.
Can I call my mom now?
Honey, told you. Your mom told us not to call. She doesn't want anyone to know where we are. You remember what I said?
We're on an adventure.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with you?
I hate kids.
Stop it.
I do. I hate talking to them. I hate looking at them.
Not this kid. Okay? You like this kid. Just keep saying it over and over again until it sticks.
I'd rather snap his neck. I'm kidding.
Is there a problem?
Nope. No, not here. We're on an adventure with a kid. And I like kids. I mean, especially this kid.
What was that about?
It's been a long night. He's tired.
So which is our room?
You mean your room. Jacob and I are taking the master.
You can't do that.
Well, you're not gay anymore, remember?
We were never gay. I mean, it's just with the kid. I mean, is that cool?
Don't worry about it.
I tracked her through the prison footage.
Hey, are we online?
Yeah.
Is it secure?
It's a little slow, but I got us keyed into the board. It's untraceable.
You checked the news yet?
Yeah, we're everywhere, man.
That's the photo that they pick of me? I hate that picture.
Did you get it running? What's up with Jordy?
Well, he hasn't emailed yet, but they did find three girls at the sorority house.
A score for the village idiot.
Hey, Paul, will you go watch Joey for a few minutes?
I can do it.
Be a good wingman, Paul. Are you sure he's straight? Because he is acting like a jealous little bitch.
He just feels like the third wheel. And for a long time, it was just me and him. Now everything's changed.
Well, he needs to adjust. This is what Joe wanted.
So we got an update from Rick. FBI found Emma's house.
What do you mean they found Emma's house? Was Jordy there?
No, Rick was, but he got away. Now he wants Emma to call.
Why?
Well, because she's in charge, remember? I'm not trusted with the important things.
That's not true. All right? She's just been here for longer. That's all. You guys need to stop this thing that you got going. It's awkward.
Awkward for whom? Look, I'm fine. It's just I don't get what you see in her. You're way out of her league, man.
I think she's amazing.